It's Britney, bitch.
That's what you look like. Welcome back. And you probably saw the other video, I don't know which one's going first, about our top five Fridays. And so today, my non-K-pop friend, who doesn't listen to any K-pop, unless I make her, is gonna react to Super M's Jopping music video. She didn't know what jopping was, and it's a mixture between jumping and popping.
For all of you who also probably didn't know.
Okay, I'm gonna show her a picture of Super M, and she's gonna guess which one is like my favorite. You can't look.
I can see you in there. Why can't I look if I'm not gonna know anyway?
Oh, I'm going to their concert, so stay tuned. Tell me why I typed in Super M and BTS came up. Ooh, here we go. Where's the group photo? I'm done with the internet. Okay, don't look, Tiffany. I'm gonna show her this picture. Which one do you think is my favorite?
One of the blonde ones.
Okay, just pick one.
I don't know which one.
Come on, just go with
it. I think it's one of these two.
You think so?
Maybe because I don't like that one, so I just picked those two.
Okay, any other guesses?
Is it this one? It's tall. Well, he looks
They're tall. All decently tall.
I think it's one of those three.
One of those three? Okay. Which one was it again?
This one? Or this one?
Interesting.
It's not one of them, is it?
Mm-mm. Y'all know which one I like.
Is it the pink hair?
He's not short. This one. Okay, maybe because the picture kind of throws everything off.
I can see that.
Why? Because of his jawline?
I knew it wasn't this one.
I like his smile. Okay, we're just gonna get into the music video. Computer is like right here, so we're gonna be like looking down. So excuse us. Volume's up. Ooh, that's too loud.
Where
they spent, I don't know. They spent a lot of money on this music video.
Ooh. Ears. What are they? Superheroes?
They're supposed to be like the Avengers of K-pop.
Oh, he's so dark.
Out here jumping into the Matrix. Ooh, teleport.
Wow, I'm loving the suits. They look nice in those black suits.
We know.
God. So they can actually legit dance.
She doesn't know about SM, so, or at least this group.
This is intense.
Ooh. This is my favorite right here. You know, Lucas. Okay, the other picture didn't really do them justice.
It didn't.
Should we learn this choreography?
Oh, he looks good too. Wait, is that a different person?
No.
I'm getting confused now. Oh. Look at that strut. He better strut.
Oh. Wait, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to ask her which one's her favorite.
How am I supposed to know now?
Okay, I'm sorry. Maybe if I go to Pinterest. Look away, because my Pinterest can get weird.
Now I want to see.
Oh.
Wait, so they picked the best out of each group?
Not the best, but what they thought would fit this group.
I was going to say, isn't that kind of rude? To pick the
You're asking
best
the wrong
person.
Out of each group? Yo, like, where's the group photo? Here we go, group. Who took these pictures? I can't find nothing. That's not even them. See, look, they keep showing BTS. Here we go.
Oh, not him. I'm sorry, that was mean. So okay, these two? No. That's the one that what?
That's the one that I like.
These pictures are not doing
okay,
him.
Okay, we're on Google, and Google, you know, puts out the worst pictures.
These pictures are not doing him justice. You don't have to X out. I don't have to
No,
him.
I'm gonna find a better one. Oh, here we go. This is a good one.
So depressing. This is such an emo picture. I think they all look pretty good, except for this one.
I'm not even gonna show them which one she's talking
Why?
About.
Why? Is that mean?
Just...
Does everybody like him?
It's not that. It's just, you know, people how about their mans.
Not my favorite either.
Okay, well, which one?
I don't know. I think it's one of these four because he looks really short.
Okay, if height wasn't a thing, they're all taller than you.
Those five then. Let me eliminate some of them then. He looks like a little boy.
Ooh, he's 20.
That's little for me. He looks little too. I like this one.
She picked Kai.
Is that bad? Is that good?
It's just a SM favorite.
Who? Oh, I'm so basic. Even in stuff I don't know. That's so sad. I wouldn't be able to tell
him.
Which one he
That's
is.
Him.
Oh, it is. Oh, that was intense. Wait, the one that's talking right now?
No.
Oh, look at his pink hair.
Aw, that's what she said about this music video.
Aww. Oh, they be out here looking seductive. No wonder you like them.
Yes, Lucas. It's about to be me at the concert in DC.
If you do this at the concert.
No, I meant like because of the stage part. Oh. That's gonna be me in the audience. Why did I go up there? Yes. Wait, hold on. We gotta go back to that part. I went back too far. Right here.
Okay. Okay, get mad.
That's your man's right there.
In the front?
Ooh, you better walk.
Oh, that made him look good.
They all look good.
I'm saying they made him look extra good in this
Can we
video,
just though. Learn that one part?
No!
I'm sorry. I have to go back because I like this part. That strut they had.
Ooh!
That's
all
they just...
All that shoulder work.
Ooh, they had that Thriller.
I like his voice.
Mark, he's from Canada.
I don't know who, but I like his voice.
He's... This is what happens when you watch videos with non-K-pop friends.
You better get that Michael Jackson. Ooh.
That's your man, though.
You think they practice this in the mirror?
Of course.
They're so intense.
Okay, when are you gonna hit the ground?
I'm just convinced he's doing a lot of Michael Jackson stuff.
You're right. He can pull it off, though. Bad.
Doing a great job.
Sorry, I'm just flying through the air during that part. Yes, Michael Jackson's alive.
You're so stupid.
If you don't, that's you hitting them high notes. You go. Wait, hold on. Does he have a shirt on over there?
Oh my god.
Oh, it's fishnets.
He's so stupid.
It looked like his skin. Oh.
Ooh, solo.
I'm getting dizzy. And we dancing in the galaxy.
Oh my gosh.
You're right. We can't do this. We would have broke our ankles.
Look at them, they're not even out of breath. Oh, they were looking good in that.
We successfully converted someone to K-pop.
We didn't say convert, but they look good.
Next video, 80s.
One of the good looking ones always young.
They're not that young.
They are kind of young for us though. We're like in two different.
Wait, hold on. The one that she likes, I think he's older than us.
Oh.
He's 6 foot?
25.
He's 6 foot. And he's 25. Too bad he's taken though.
So that's never an issue.
Don't say that.
I'm just kidding.
Don't.
I'm just kidding.
I didn't know he was 6 foot. I might have to super stand. I had a moment there, but you know my favorite still RM. What did I do?
Do they have a group like this for the girls?
No. But they should.
Thunder here. I put my foot on something.
Just some vitamins. You're gonna like this group. They're young though. Pause. You know what we gotta do. Which one's your favorite? I don't know all their names yet, but we'll get there.
They wear lipstick?
They all do. They all wear makeup.
I did not know that.
I'm gonna say this dude.
What?
Right here.
What about him?
I like him. Like, I always listen to their songs, but I haven't really like went in depth of like who's who.
Well, I think these two look the best.
This is their new song that came out, Wonderland by ATEEZ. It's not a touch screen. She really tried to touch my computer.
I didn't know. Whew. I like his confidence.
They all have confidence.
Yeah, but his you is different. He's listen, wearing like a fur coat.
You
right
can't
now.
Be the musical going, the world is mine.
You never know.
Okay.
There might be the quiet one in the group.
That's the biggest waltz I've ever seen.
Where?
I swear it was. Okay.
See, he seems like the quiet one.
Me. You better break out of those chains.
He better wear that vest.
Our commentary is so like I'm over here talking about chains. You talking about a sweater vest.
You look good. Look at that hair.
Jawline.
Fresh out the shower. Who else do you know could wear that sweater?
I don't know.
No one. Oh, just a clap. That's all I needed. Wow, just a clap.
He had that light skin face. Wait, go back.
He 100% did. He said, let me hit him with the squint. Ooh.
Ooh, that. You want to learn this one?
Bro, look at all this energy they got.
It's just a lot of popping and jumping.
I'm trying to be one of those girls.
No, you know we would've been out of sync. And out of breath.
Hey, he looks good. I feel like they all look better than that picture that you just showed me.
I'm telling you, Google does no one justice.
Who did his hair?
You got a long way to go.
You better wear that flag.
Hey, here we go. We can do this, Tiffany.
Yeah, what the girls are doing.
Oh. You better wear that long coat.
You better flip those bangs. Look at them. Ooh. Oh. Wow.
That's you again, hitting those high notes.
He better sing.
Ooh. Huh? And we tutting?
Ooh.
There's so much going on.
I like it. Okay, that boy with that blonde hair that's got it slicked and gelled back could really get it.
Wait, hold on. You know I like blondes. I missed him. Where?
I don't know. Just press play.
Oh.
When they show them individually.
I'm gonna try and get it because we go... Okay,
what a young man.
Who is the... Can we focus? Please focus. Hold on.
It's because the light in the background. Oh, there you go.
You see it?
Anybody see that? Who is that man?
Who was that? I'm struggling. Listen, right now is between RM and him right now. Just like, no, I'm loyal. I'm gonna stick with my mans. But
if that don't work out,
he can be on the side.
Oh, he could though. Good. Wow, you know, I'm not even, this isn't racism either. I'm just not even into Asians really. But these,
don't say that.
It's the truth. It's just a preference.
She is now. After this video, we're gonna look up who this is and his height, because that's important. I'm about to go in the comments and be like, who is that? Because sometimes they have time codes.
Are any of them like Filipino? Or is it all like,
we're about to do some research. I hope he still has his hair blonde. Is it him right there?
I think so.
No, it's not him. No. Maybe it was him. Was it him?
I feel like it was him.
1998. Oh, 99. That's even.
Oh my.
How old is that?
20. Wait, okay. When's his birthday? Oh no, he's 19 right now. No.
Yeah, maybe 20.
19 would be.
5'8.
19 would be 10 years.
He's 5'8. Main dancer, vocalist, 19 and
visual. Is 20. But it's 2019 and we haven't gotten in November yet, so he's 19. That's so upsetting.
He's 5'8.
That's good enough for me.
I mean, I can go down.
No, you can't.
That's only an inch. That's an inch.
Dang, they got his blood type on here. They do not need that.
Well, that's because in Korea, blood type is like important. Like people date.
That, what?
Like, be like, oh, you're type A.
I didn't know that. I remember him with that purple sweater.
The guy that we were looking at, his name is Woo Young. And purple sweater, Jung Ho. I hope I said that right. I'm sorry.
His nicknames are Apple.
5'9". Oh, 2000?
2000? Oh no.
Who's the oldest? Oh, he played volleyball. Who's this? Sand? He looked like it. He looked like he'll hit it so hard and he wants to hit you in the face.
He's 20.
Be like, 5'8"? 6 foot? What's his name? Jung Ho? Okay. 5'10"? Getting better. How many people are in this group? Oh, Rat Tail Man. 5'7".
Oh, he's a Scorpio.
Let's look at another AT's video. Oh, Say My Name. I don't even think I've seen this one. Hopefully our boy, One? Oh. Yo.
You don't even know his name. I don't like his hair.
There's nothing wrong with a good mullet.
No, I can't do it.
This reminds me of like the moving bars that you pedal. Is that a man?
He's intense.
Hey, he said.
I can't do the mullet. Oh, he looks so sad.
Yeah, he's thinking about his past. We all know how that goes.
Do we?
I do.
In front.
I missed. I was looking at something else.
Oh my god.
Oh.
So. Is that him? Ooh. Oh, you see him with that neck?
Yo, their faces are so sculpted.
They also wear makeup.
I have a skincare appointment today and I'm asking my esthetician, how do I look like this?
Don't ask them that.
You're right. I just want that jawline, you know what I'm saying? Just.
It's getting dark.
I'm sorry. What time is that? I'm supposed to go in like 10 minutes, okay. Oh! Get it good.
But why did they give him the only one with a mullet?
Maybe he wanted that.
Ooh, the in the camera like that again.
Because we watch him. That's not bad. 22 minutes. Don't tell me that. That cameraman. Like oh, what's our man's? I won't.
Oh, look at that pop!
If I do it, I'll probably break my neck.
Don't do it.
Okay. That voice, I love a good deep voice. We all know. Look at his chin. Yes. So I'm loving this cowboy look, though. There's too much going on. I'm having epileptic shock.
It's the light. The lighting is just so crazy.
All right, so what do you think about the music videos today?
My favorite was the last one. Not the last one.
The last group?
The last one we looked at.
Why?
I don't know. It was so intense. I liked it. Not that one wasn't intense, but I don't really understand what was going on in that one.
No one ever does. It takes you a couple rewatches. Okay. That was our music video reactions of my friend who doesn't listen to no K-pop.
Sure don't.
We'll get her there. But thanks for watching and see you next time. Look at the camera. Why are you looking at your phone?
Oh my God.